forecast for August 8th by FX Empire, the WTI market, as you can see, went back and forth during the course of the day here on Friday in reaction to the stronger than anticipated non-farm payroll number. We found a little bit of support at 41, and it looks as if we can get above 42, we'll probably reach towards the $44 level above. I think that's an area that should be massively resistive. And with that being the case, I think this will just simply be a bit of a bounce in a longer-term downtrend. Yes, the jobs number is better in America, but we still have to worry about the strengthening U.S. dollar, and that, of course, works against the value of this commodity. So over in the Brent market, we went back and forth as well as we basically test the $44 level. The $46 level above should be resistive, so any rally at this point in time should be met with exhaustion and resistance, and I would be willing to sell that. I think that the market forming a hammer on the weekly chart, of course, is very likely to show that we're going to bounce, but really at this point in time, I think you're just going to eventually find value in this market that you can attach yourself to in a short position, value in the dollar, that is, as we should continue the longer-term downtrend.